Varsity here with defensive back CJ Stephens for Mountain Island. CJ, you playing defensive back. What's the best thing you like about playing that position?
I like the coaches, I like the way they teach, and I like the way they put classroom first.
So they told me you had 3 pick sixes this year. What is the key of going out and getting all them pick sixes and running them back?
Being in a good position, getting your hands on the receiver, and looking for the open blocks to return it.
Man, that's awesome. So what's going to be the key for this team to make a run in the state playoffs this year?
We need to stay focused, keep the energy, stay in the classroom.
Exactly. Talk about playing for Coach Washington. What's your favorite thing about playing here?
Like everybody else said, he puts classroom first, and he just keeps us all focused and honest.
Well, being a junior, are you looking at playing on the next level? You interested in any schools?
Yes, sir. I'm interested in South Carolina University.
All right. Excellent. Well, we appreciate the time, and we're looking for more big things for you next season. Thanks a lot.
Thank you.